Okay, we'll go to the packet tracer. We are done with lab 9. Let me save lab 9. Okay, now we'll start a new lab. Lab 10. Okay, let's do the design. So we have a router. Okay, connected to a switch. Choose the switch. And then the switch is connected to a PC. Laptop. And access point, how do we choose the access point? The access point is the wireless device. So we go down here. You see this sign here? This is for access points. And then we choose ACPT. ACPT and access point. Okay. Then we do the cabling. So here we'll do the cable. We have from the switch, the router G0/0 to the switch G0/1. Okay, please follow with me. Okay, let's finish it, inshallah. Then we have fast Ethernet 02 connecting to the, first choose the cable. Then here, I'll show you another one here. Cable, click on the switch. The switch is connected on fast Ethernet 03. And it is connected to the access point, all right?
For wireless?
We'll do it. All right. So now we are done with the wireless. Now let's do the IP configuration, step by step. Let's go and configure the router. The router, this side, we have config. Okay, it is called R1. Okay. Fast Ether, then we have here, Giga Ethernet 0/0, the IP address is 192.168.1.1. Okay. And turn it on, please. Turn it on here. If you don't turn it on, it will not work. Okay, it's connected. This PC here, we need also to configure it. Click on desktop, IP configuration. 192.168.1.3. Okay, gateway is the router, which is 192.168.1.1. Okay, that's it. Now, you asked me how we will connect the laptop. The laptop at the moment, yeah. The IP for the router, again, I click here. Go to config. Choose fast Ethernet 0/0. Okay, turn it on and put the IP address. It's written here on this page, okay? We don't configure it. We are not using it. Look here, we are using only one side of the router. Yeah. Okay. Continue. All right. Now you ask me why the laptop is not connected. Because the laptop here, as it is now, does not have Wi-Fi card, wireless card. So I'll click on the laptop. You can see here the green light, it is on. We need to switch it off. Click on it, it's switched off. You see the light is gone. Then I need to add a wireless card. First, here I will remove this card. Okay, now I will pull wireless card from here. Where is the wireless card? Here, WPC300 network. Drag it here. All right. Then turn it on. Okay. شوف الحين بيطلع السيجنال. سكر. Close. Yeah. Again, one more time. Here, switch it off. Remove the existing card عشان يصير فاضي. اوكي الحين صارت فاضية صح؟ طلع فاضية صح؟ فضيها يعني. Then go to the second option WPC300N. Click on it ودراج it. يعني كأني بحط network card. Now turn it on, switch it on the laptop. خلاص. Now you will get the signal. شايف السيجنال؟ It is now communicating. Are we done? No. ليش؟ لأنه what about security? We need to configure the access point to have a password. So let's click on the access point. Oh, we forgot. Oh, yeah. We will add a tablet, صح. Let's add a tablet, no problem. الاكسس بوينت هو شوي بيلخبط هذا هذا شايفه
الصوره تصير هذا
اي ادري بس اليمين
اي هنا تختار اللي هي لما تضغط عليها هاي يو تشوز اللي هو اي بي بي تي اول واحده اي بي داش بي تي اوكي
اللي هي البيسك وان
لا
اي بي داش بي تي بس اورايت بيطلع لك اكسس بوينت اورايت ناو ليت مي اد ذا تابلت ثانك يو ويل تشوز ا تابلت تابلت هي اسهل واحده اوكي ذيس از ذا تابلت ذا تابلت ويل كونكت اوتوماتيكلي يو سي طيب now the access point we need to make it secure so I click on the access point okay click on configure choose port 1 give it a name choose SSD CIS 1103 CIS 1103 بعدين ايش الاسم CIS 1103-Wireless شباب الاسم Case Sensitive ها خليها All Capitals Alright أو All Small Letters Whatever أوكي هم حاطين لك إياها باللاب بس أول Starting with Capital خلاص Let's follow the lab Wireless أوكي Now, how do we make it secure? You use the encrypt authentication, WPA, شايفينها? هذا very secure. طيب. والكي, we use web encryption key, اللي هو PSK passphrase, اللي هي ايش? What phrase they asked us to use? Password, اللي هي capital PASSW0RD. Please don't make a mistake here. يعني هون we choose two options. Here we enter the information. We choose WPA PSK. بعدين الفريز اللي هي password. And then I close this. Now you see they are not connected. ليش؟ لأنه it's asking for authentication. Now how do I connect the laptop? Please follow this last step. Click on the laptop. Go to desktop. PC wireless. You are following with me here? PC wireless. Okay. Now you need to choose the access point. So connect. Now my access point will come. It takes time. Here is my access point. Click on connect. What's the password? Password and khalas, you are connected. Pass, click on connect, we are connected. All right. That's it. Save the lab. This is the last step. Yeah. No, no. At all. Okay. Now I have configured, I want to configure my laptop to connect to the access point. So I click on the laptop. I click on the laptop. Choose PC wireless. Then choose connect. يعني عارف كأنك تختار من الموبايل الاكسس بوينت اللي موجودة. النتورك. كأنك رايح كوفي شوب. في access point تبي تختار. فأنت you go connect, choose the access point, click on connect and put the password. The phrase key اللي هي key اللي هي PASSW0RT. بس click on connect. That's it. Now please save the lab as lab 10 and upload it. Once you are done. Wait, please. Let me just do this. Salt.